With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello students, the question here says that the suction pressure of the cell is, while we see that the suction pressure is the ability to absorb water. An ability to absorb water by any cell is dependent on the diffusion pressure deficit, that is the diffusion pressure deficit, DPD, right? So here we see that this is equal to the DPD. So option number 3 here becomes the right answer for this question. While DPD is taken as psi W, which is equal to psi S plus psi P, where psi S will be taken as the solute potential, whereas psi P is taken as the pressure potential. So this is taken as a pressure potential. So here we can see that the DPD is equivalent to the suction pressure, whereas DPD depends upon the solute concentration of the cell. So always we see here that the water is going to get translocated from the value of a higher psi W to a lower psi W. So let's take an example here. Now here we have a beaker. This is a semi-permeable membrane. Here there are more solute molecules. On the other hand, we have water with less solute molecules. So this is going to have the higher value of the psi W, whereas this is going to have the lower psi W. So the water will start moving from a higher psi W to lower psi W. That means from a higher DPD to the lower DPD. Whereas it is not equal to the wall pressure, while the pressure which is equal to the wall pressure is said to be the Turgor pressure. And it says it is equal to the Turgor pressure. This is also wrong. Then it is equal to the osmotic pressure. No, because along with the osmotic pressure, the solute concentration has to be taken into consideration. So option number 3 here becomes the right answer for this question. So suction pressure is the ability of the cell to absorb water, and it is equivalent to DPD, because when we want to see whether the cell will absorb water or no, we will be calculating the DPD of that cell. So this is all about this query. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.